Patience ultimately is to the deen what the head is to the body by virtue of being in the fleeting world and having to remain firm upon this path and know that you can't take a day off from taqwa means that you have to be patient.